A nut is a type of fastener with a threaded hole. Nuts are almost always used in conjunction with a mating bolt to fasten multiple parts together. The two partners are kept together by a combination of their threads, friction with slight elastic deformation, a slight stretching of the bolt, and compression of the parts to be held together. In this video, I will going to discuss about different types of nuts and their applications. Acorn nuts are cap nuts. An acorn nut or cap nut, also referred to as crown hex nut, blind nut, domed cap nut, or dome nut, is a nut that has a domed end on one side. When used together with a threaded fastener with an external male thread, the domed end encloses the external thread of the threaded fastener, either to protect the thread itself or to protect nearby objects from contact with the thread. In addition, the dome gives a more finished appearance. Flange nut. A flange nut is a nut that has a white flange at one end that acts as an integrated, non-spinning washer. This serves to distribute the pressure of the nut over the part being secured, reducing the chance of damage to the part and making it less likely to loosen as a result of an uneven fastening surface. Castle nuts. A castellated nut, sometimes referred to as a castle nut, is a nut used with cotter pins to prevent loosening. A castellated nut, also called a castle or slotted nut, which is a nut with slots cut into the top, used in low torque applications such as holding a wheel bearing in place. Coupling nuts. A coupling nut, also known as extension nut, is a threaded fastener for joining two male threads, most commonly a threaded rod, but also pipes. The outside of the fastener is a hex, so it can be driven with a wrench. Hex nuts. Hex nut is a most common hexagonal fastener with internal threads that screw onto the shank of a bolt or a hex cap screw. Keps lock nuts. Also known as a Keps nut, aka nut, or a washer nut, a Keps lock nut has an attached-free spinning lock washer. Keps nuts are designed to make assembly more convenient. T-nuts. A T-nut or T-nut is used to fasten wood, particle, or composite board, leaving a flush surface. A long thin body with a flange at one end resembles a T in profile. T-nuts often have three or four prongs that sink into the surface, providing better retention. Square nuts. A square nut is a four-sided nut compared to standard hex nuts. Square nuts have a greater surface in contact with the part being fastened and therefore provide greater resistance to loosening. They are also much less likely to become rounded off after repeated loosening or tightening cycles. Square nuts are typically mated with square-headed bolts. Knurled thumb nuts. A knurled head thumb nut or thumb nut has a knurled outside surface rather than a hex, which facilitates tightening by hand, often used in decorative finishes or applications. Nylon hex lock nuts. A low profile lock nut is hex shaped, internally threaded with a nylon insert. The nylon material prevents loosening from vibration and cross threads to stop the nut from breaking off the fastener. Wing nuts. Wing nuts are threaded nuts with wings on each side of the body, allowing for manual turning and installation. Easy hand assembly and used when the nut needs to be removed often. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.